वर्ल्ड ट्यूबरक्यूलोसिस डे। वर्ल्ड ट्यूबरक्यूलोसिस डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 24th मार्च ईच ईयर, इज डिजाइन टू बिल्ड पब्लिक अवेयरनेस अबाउट द ग्लोबल एपिडेमिक ऑफ टीबी एंड एफर्ट्स टू एलिमिनेट द डिसीज। द थीम ऑफ वर्ल्ड टीबी डे 2021, The clock is ticking, conveys the sense that the world is running out of time to act on the commitments to end TB made by global leaders. TB is caused by bacteria called Mycobacteria tuberculosis. The bacteria can attack the lungs, but TB bacteria can attack any part of the body, such as brain and kidney. Signs and symptoms. Most people infected with the bacteria that caused TB don't have symptoms. When symptoms do occur, they usually include a cough, sometimes blood-linked weight loss. People may experience pain in areas like chest, whole body fatigue, night sweats, fever. Treatment. Treatments is not always required for those without symptoms. Patient with active symptoms will require a long course of treatment involving multiple antibiotics. BCG is the vaccine for prevention of TB. Remember, TB can be treated, prevented, and cured. Prevention is better than cure.